there he was then. We can speak to Richard Fairbrass from Right Said Fred from his home in Windsor now. It's like yesterday, Richard.
Is it really? yes, I do remember. I do remember that our first Top of the Pops, actually. I remember that quite well.
Yeah, well, it was looking strange. Good. And Simon...
It doesn't seem that long ago to me.
No. Simon Mayo was looking very youthful, I tell you.
I have to be on no. yeah, I feel it was scary at the time, I have to admit.
Tell me about this collaboration and how this Taylor Swift link has come about.
Well, they approached us some weeks ago, telling us that roughly what they wanted to do. But these days, because everybody's very scared of what they call leakage and people, you know, leaking ideas and stories and stuff, we weren't allowed to say anything. And we also didn't have much idea what they exactly wanted to do. We just knew they wanted access to the track, and we were very relaxed about it. We just said, yeah, just do whatever you want to do. I mean, we're not particularly exercised about being difficult, to be honest. And it's the song that matters. Well, truly, it's the song that matters. All the stuff in between shouldn't get in the way.
Yeah.
So we just said, go ahead, do it. Fine.
And you get a credit for it as well, don't you? They've acknowledged you, so that's good for you, presumably.
We get a writing credit, and it's our second writing credit number one in America with the same song.
well, yes. I mean, presumably that's quite nice as well, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it's I mean, we'd be very silly to complain. That's all I can say. I'm very flattered. She's been great. Their people have been great. It was really easy to do, and it introduces the song, the original song, to a whole new audience and people who have never probably heard of us. So that's pretty cool as well. And we're out on the road next year, so that'll be good for gigs and stuff, hopefully.
And the specific part of your song...
I'm very happy.
Yeah, no, I can tell. The specific part of your song that we're talking about was the rhythm in the chorus. That's right, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it's actually... The weird thing is the chorus is this bit you can hear now.
Yeah.
Turn on the catwalk. That's the chorus. The verse is the I'm too sexy for my shirt. That is the verse. But it's the verse that everybody sings, and it's the verse that people think is the chorus. So Taylor has actually used the verse and turned it into a chorus. That's what's happened.
Good. I'm really glad I asked that.
Interpolated it into a chorus.
Because I used...
Sorry.
That's fine. I'm glad you've clarified that, because we've been talking about the word interpolation in the office today, and that's what this is technically, is it?
Yes. A sample is when you actually take... As I understand it, and I'm not a lawyer... But a sample is when you take a piece out of a song, you literally lift it out of a song and paste it into a new song. That would be us taking a sample out, and that would be a completely different thing to an interpolation, which is taking an aspect of a song and reinterpreting it, which
Got
is what
you.
She's done.
Got you. Any plans to re-release I'm Too Sexy
different.
As a result of this?
Different. No, we're not releasing the original version. We're doing a kind of a remix thing and a new recording of it, and it's part of an EP with some new tracks as well. So we're doing that, and we're out on the road. We did a lot of festivals this year with the live band, and we're out on the road next year. So, and I'm still enjoying it, which is I should probably take some medication for that, shouldn't I? I'm still enjoying it. What can I tell you? I can't apologise.
If you're still enjoying it, why not carry on doing it?
And people still love the track.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, and also the track is when we did Best of All, mums and dads and the kids were there, and it was a real inter sort of generational thing. The audience is very mixed.
Sure.
All ages. I did an autograph the other week for a kid who was probably about 9. So I'm happy with that. I'm very cool with that. I don't have a problem with it.
Richard, it's really good to have you on. Thank you so much for that. Richard Fairbrass there in Windsor.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. With Taylor Swift. Now, we're going to check on the weather prospects now, and Lucy's here.